Probably the most extraordinary Irishman to have ever lived in Montana was Thomas Francis Marr. He was the acting governor here, and he died under mysterious circumstances in Fort Benton at the tender age of 43. But Marr, in the course of his life, had become the leader of the Young Ireland movement back in Ireland. He was the one who was their orator. He was the one that raised them to national attention. And he was the one that participated in the Young Ireland Rebellion of 1848. He was sentenced to death. That sentence was commuted to transportation. He escaped from Tasmania, came here. He fought in the Civil War. He set up the Irish Brigade, probably the most famous ethnic fighting group in the whole Civil War. And then came out here and continued to fight for the Union here in Montana, because he believed that it was the Union that guaranteed the freedoms and the rights of the American Republic, and were that to go, all else would go with it. And he gave his life serving the cause of the Union and the United States and of Ireland. And in many ways he defined what it meant to be, to be an Irish American, you know, to have this love for Ireland and also this love for America. And he saw no contradiction in loving both at the same time. He was a truly extraordinary man, and very little is known about him. And what we're doing here in the Irish Studies program is trying to draw attention to some of the great work that has been done on the life of Marr. And we're also working on doing a documentary film on his life, so we reach a greater audience and let people know that Montana has been home to some of the finest Irishmen who have left their mark not only in Ireland, but also here in America.